In this example, we are required to find the magnetic field energy in a cubical region of edge A above a large current carrying sheet carrying a uniform linear current density I ampere per meter. Here, in this problem, you can see that in this large sheet in which the cross section of the sheet is shown, the linear current density is I ampere per meter, due to which a magnetic induction exists from left to right. And we know that magnetic induction due to a large current sheet is given as B is equals to half mu naught I, where I is the linear current density. This we already studied by using Bavasavar's law. This can be calculated by Ampere's law also. And in the region where magnetic induction is B, we know that magnetic field energy density is given as this given by U, which is B square by 2 mu naught. If we substitute the value of magnetic induction here, it will be half mu naught I whole square by 2 mu naught. This will give us 1 by 8 mu naught I square. This is in joule per meter cube. So we can directly calculate now the field energy in cubical region is, this can be given as U is equals to the small u multiplied by the volume of region, which is A cube. So this can be written as 1 by 8 mu naught A cube I square. This will be measured in joule for SI units, and that will be the answer to this problem.